Yeah. I had to wear the skimpy blend.
Not the same cloth, but from the same closet. My fabric's so soft and wanna find Gypsy. Cinnamon, when she walks, she brings a bag for me. She rolls my sack and lights it once so she can say she high on me. Romance in the stone, so we be high for like 4 weeks. Back at my home, 359 meeting at 4G. Took off in my ride and realized I needed smoke. Stopped at a red light, threw my ashtray, I'm digging, yo. I just found two sides, process quick, green light we own. Banging AOST, Slick Rick, and Web the God. Whether Snoop or the Pound, R.I.P.X, I keep a dog. What? I delivered the check late to banging my song.
Ashtray,
I had to roll Astray. A
skinny blunt. I'm digging in my ashtray.
I had to roll Astray. A skinny blunt.
Got me digging in my ashtray. Smoke weed every day.
It's 8:20 in the PM. I'm hopping off of public transportation and I'm steaming. See, work was just a drag and now I'm home for the evening. So now it's time to get up on this green like a vegan. I go straight for the mason jar. Damn, that hoe empty as a bitch. Look up to the sky like, why have you forsaken me like this? But I'm cool, calm, and collected, cause these doobies I collected gon' send me out of my body like a movie I'm projecting. So I broke them bitches down like they truly got depression. Then I had to skin the rap, cause these doobies gotta stretch them. And I rolled them up like Kendrick wanted to do fear. And got so high I thought I was an alien and was new here. I'm just telling the truth here. We've all been at that point before. Some niggas don't even break them down. That's what we call the struggle smoke. And yo, I caught me a sack in a couple of days. Until then, I hit the ashtray when I wanna get blazed.
Ashtray,
I had to roll a skinny blunt.
I'm digging in my ashtray.
I had to roll Astray. A skinny blunt.
Got me digging in my ashtray.